Oh, the shop needs a major cleaning. Welcome back. So today is the day we're gonna go round up those cows into that OK Corral. And that brand inspector is gonna come sometime around 12 or 1. So I gotta saddle up the old horse here. She needs a new shoe put on, but we'll just repound a nail in. Get some new ones before we go coyote hunting. Ain't gonna be able to go anywhere. So I have a feeling it's gonna get a little western today because these cows aren't gonna wanna move. Make sure the back end of the old Ronda the Honda. Alright, ready. So we're gonna run down, round up those cows. The cows are on hill ground, so which means there's ridges everywhere. And I have a feeling it's gonna be rough. Stetson. Hey.
Cows.
Moving cows. What are we doing today, buddy?
Papa.
We're moving cows. Hi, Phil. You driving?
Yes.
Okay. Yeah. Yeah. worked up a sweat. It was dressed up way too warm for this. I finally had to shut the camera off and use two hands on the steering wheel because they were not cooperating at all. But we got them, they're in. I don't know, they didn't want to go in at all. Just being a pain, I don't know. Anyways, we got them. Grand Inspector will be here in about an hour and a half or so. He'll do his thing, we'll let him back out. We'll do it again in February. Fun stuff. So, I'm gonna head down the road now. We're gonna go try and bail. Well, we're bailing. I got quite a bit done, actually. 176 bales so far. I'm thinking there's probably about another 30 to maybe 40 bales left. And then this field is gonna be done. Working good. Definitely stop a lot. So this customer here, he didn't want it raked really heavy, so I lightly raked it. Well. Well, I guess we gotta go put some net wrap in. So, as I was saying, this customer didn't want it raked really heavy. You know, like 100%, whatever. So I just took off 30 to 40%, leaving some stubble here, because he didn't want it raked clean, which I understand. Some people want them gone, some people don't. Let's change this. Well, I just got done baling, and I'm not going to be using this baler for at least a week. So one thing I like to do when I get done baling a job is I like to clean the whole everything out, blow it all out once, just kind of get all that crap out of here. It just builds up. It's a dirty job, but it needs to be done. This is one thing I really like about the Vermeer balers, is they got work lights, and look how nice and bright that is. the same way for the net wrap system. And on the other side. Doesn't have to be perfect, but anything helps. Hope you enjoyed today's video. If you did, make sure and give it a thumbs up, and I will see you on the next one. Thanks for watching, everybody. Bye.